I welcome you all my dear students. My name is Ayush Chaudhary and I have been teaching English for the last 4 years. And guys, today we are going to discuss about how to change any sentence from active voice to passive voice. Okay guys, whenever we shift from active to passive, we need to know 3 things guys. Okay, first one is no change in meaning. Okay guys, active to passive, the meaning of sentence remains same guys. Okay, second, no change in tense, the tense of the sentence will always be remain same. Third thing, focus on receiver, not the doer of action. Okay guys, the whole focus transferred to the receiver, to the object of the verb, not subject. Object becomes subject and subject becomes object of the sentence. Okay guys, whenever we go active to passive. Okay guys, let's have another. This is the formula structure, active to passive. Okay guys, what is this? Let's have a look. Subjective case of the object. Any sentence given in active voice and we are to change this into passive voice, the subjective case of the object is to be written in the first step. Helping verb, if any, according to new subject guys. Form of be according to main verb. V3, main verb, third form of main verb, preposition by, and then we write object form, objective form of subject. Okay, these thing we need to know about. What is be? What is be? Be is the verb. Is, am, are is the first form or present form of verb be, present form. Was, were are past form of verb be. Being is the continuous form of verb be and been is the perfect form of verb be. Okay guys, now take an example and we will try to change the sentence from active to passive guys. Slide. Okay, let's have a sentence like I play cricket. I play cricket. Okay guys, let me write this sentence here. Let's have an example guys. The sentence, I play cricket. This sentence is in active voice and we will change this sentence into passive voice. The first step is subjective case of the object. Here this I is the subject, play is the main verb and cricket is the object of this verb. Okay, subjective case of the object, this is the object and what will be the subjective case? Cricket is a noun and the noun has the same objective case and subjective case. Okay, shift this object and become and we will change this object into the subject of cricket. It has become the new subject of the sentence. Okay, and helping verb, if any, but there is no helping verb, so we don't need to apply second step. Okay, skip this step. And the third, form of be according to main verb. What is the main verb? Play. In which form is this main verb? Present form. That's why we will use present form of be. But we know that there are 3 present form of be like is, am, are. Then what do we need to use here? It will tell you the subject. Subject is cricket and according to cricket, we will use is as the present form of be. Cricket is. Yes, it has been completed. and the main verb, third form of main verb. Main verb is play and third form will be played. Cricket is played. Played. And preposition by. And then objective form of subject. Subject is I. And what will be the objective form of I? Me. Okay guys, me is the objective form. And here is the sentence. It was active voice and this sentence is in the passive voice. Okay, I play cricket, active voice. Cricket is played by me, passive voice. This is the way. Okay guys, I am playing cricket. Okay, it is in active voice. Okay guys, this is the subject. This is subject. This is helping verb. This is main verb. And it is your object. Okay, I am playing cricket. Okay, object becomes subject. We shift this object in the beginning. Okay guys, okay, cricket, cricket. Okay, helping verb, if any, yes, helping verb here is am, but am is the present form of be. Then we are also use, we will also use present form of be, but according to subject cricket, am will never be used, guys. Okay, we have three options. Is, am, are. As the present form of be, we have three options, but according to cricket, what we will use, we will use is. Okay, cricket is. Okay, and the third step is form of verb be according to main verb. Here main verb is in the continuous form, that's why we will use continuous form of verb be. And what is the continuous form of be? Being. Being, we know. Okay, cricket is being. And then third form of main verb. Main verb is play and the third form will be played. Okay, cricket is being played. Played. Preposition by and the objective form of the subject. What is the objective form of I? Me. And this is your passive voice sentence. Cricket is being played by me. Okay guys. Okay, this thing you need to know. In every passive voice sentence, you will see that form of verb be plus V3 of main verb. You will always observe this particular thing. Form of be plus third form of main verb. Okay, thank you very much, my dear students.